What's up, everybody? Hope you guys are ready to continue Aloy's journey here in Horizon Forbidden West over on here on the Squeal Isles Gaming Channel. I think in this clip, our goal is going to be a little bit more. We're going to spend a little bit more time roaming around the world as opposed to where the last video was kind of more story focused than I thought it was going to be going into it. I think it'd be a better balance to do some story ones and then some heavy open world traversal ones. Since there's so many things that we can only kind of cover in each video, the game is just massive. But here, there's like this new town I just kind of noticed here up at the very northern part of the map that we've been exploring recently that I didn't notice at first. I wanted to come see what was going on here, and apparently there's this battle, some fight to the death. I guess I'm intervening on the side of what I'm assuming are the natives. Oh no, my knight just died. I took too long to revive him. Whoops.
Don't let them surround! Going in!
Oh. Yeah, that hopefully doesn't help him. Yeah, everybody let's just max force on that guy. Brutal.
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
Green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Carja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utoro who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
Freely, huh?
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called
fighters. They got this whole kind of like little village nestled in the side of this cliff here. Materials we need. Interesting.
Leave metal pods we use for crafting at summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Boss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known.
I understand what this place means to your people, but you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave, head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
Oh, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there.
Just gonna try and follow the lights, more or less.
Later. Find a way up these caves. They must be the ones carrying. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. They're cold enough. I can get them without the machines even knowing they're here.
Well, that was close.
If I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my polecaster to get to the other side.
The roots that bind. That's what this quest is called, I believe. Yeah, there we go. Gather wide maw metal pods. So it's probably better to just shoot them off.
I'm called in to learn how to ride machines.
Or is it those things there? Gotta get six of them. That's not cool. He like sucks you in. This is so difficult just to get his card. Okay, now that I got that, I'm gonna get my heck away from this guy for a minute. Fight these little guys. I feel like with the little guys, honestly, to avoid taking, taking too much damage, it's best to just kind of knock them down. Really like the first chance you get, and then when they're down like this, you can critical strike them and just kill them. a whole pack that would have otherwise been a complete pain in the butt. Alright, but now we still need two pods from this other guy. Since he didn't come down here, yeah, I'm assuming he's just back to it.
Hold on.
Alright, Q. Had to do all that just to be ready for, I guess the siege is still going on.
Too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Get your girl faces on.
Everyone stay behind cover until I give the signal.
For Riverham. Nice.
Protect the seeds of the fallen!
getting better.
What a battle.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take a
nice, a new bow.
Be safe out there.
We got some quests here and some various different merchants and stuff. New little camp to check out. As usual, I'll probably fill in the time in between videos by going around and picking up any new quests that might be available here. That new bow I got seems to be a sharp shot bow, which is cool. So the regular one I had was a hunter bow. So I guess we can equip this one in that slot, assuming that maybe it's something different. And this only has 6 arrows too. Hunter arrows, this is precision arrows, okay. What's up now? We will talk soon. Alright, well that was fun. Another thing I wanted to do definitely in this video is I wanted to check out this cauldron. I believe cauldron are places you can go to start getting various tech upgrades, mainly for your spear, which definitely influences things like what kind of overrides you can have for various machines, what you can tame, what you can ride, and I'm really wanting to start diving into some more of that. So, let's see, this cauldron is over here. Now how are we going to get to it? It's in the mountain, clearly. So, aha, pretty straightforward. Definitely need to get some more health stuff crafted. Guy harassing the doorway here. Be gone. Alright. Yeah, let's. It's another dungeon type thing, but the rewards for this one will be quite substantial, so let's get it done.
These images look like they'll hold up.
Yeah, they look like it, but Wild. Oh, I think I remember cauldrons now from the first one. They are places of like your complete like robotics. Everything here is machine. Okay. This guy, right? Knock him down and stab.
Should be able to override
this. That didn't feel good. We're heading this way then. He's gotta fall. I don't know what my problem is. Try to see if I could take out one of them from above via like a glider stealth kill, but I don't know if it's gonna work. Yeah. almost close enough to take out. Closed door.
Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough. So far, so good. Now I just need to jump off at the right time.
Actually able to knock his container off, so that should yield additional supplies for us. Okay.
These metal carriers can get me closer to the core. But how do I reach them? Try getting to that arm below. This far, just have to hold on a little longer. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to. to get to them. We're getting close to the core.
No. All right, wait. Well, that wasn't so hard.
Wanna go?
I think I see. Seems like you'd be able to jump up to that, but from where? To be honest, I have no idea what to do with this. It's just kind of weird, like, and it makes it pretty hard to really sort of just sit here and figure it out when it's like constantly moving back and forth like that. Makes you dizzy. Clearly I need to get on that little thing over there to take me over there so that I can climb the rest of the way up to the door there. Question is though, I can't seem to make that jump. Or, okay. That just didn't seem like that would work to me, but. We wait till we get up here and drop right here. And we should be able to jump right down here. Or jump to this. She barely made that. That is likely a boss, so I think what I'm going to do, my video is reaching the limit of how long I can have it in one go right now, so I'm going to call it right here, and our next video we are going to fight this guy, and I'm probably going to humiliate myself trying to take him down, but we're going to take him down and get the upgrade for the whatever is, you know, the cauldron, or the theme of this cauldron is. And then we'll either continue the next video from that fight, or I will just do a video with the boss fight, and then the next video will hopefully continue the quest line. But if you like this content, make sure you hit that like button, give this channel a subscribe. It really helped me get the page started, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.